Trade talks between the UK and US will start again in Scotland after 2 days of negations. British Trade Minister Anne-Marie Trevelyan told reporters talks focused on forging deeper and more inclusive trade relations, and said talks will start again in Scotland in April. However, when asked if the Allies could resume formal negotiations on a free trade agreement, US Trade Representative Catherine Tai said she would not prejudge the outcome. She added deals were very 20th century tools and it was important to look for creative, innovative solutions given new challenges. Follow below for live updates. British Trade Minister Anne-Marie Trevelyan told reporters talks focused on forging deeper and more inclusive trade relations. And said talks will start again in Scotland in April. However, when asked if the Allies could resume formal negotiations on a free trade agreement, US Trade Representative Catherine Tai said she would not prejudge the outcome. She added deals were very 20th century tools and it was important to look for creative, innovative solutions given new challenges.